Good evening, everyone. I'm back with another update. Actually, Tropical Storm Gabrielle now seems to have taken a sort of wobble more towards the left, and it seems that it may now actually track south of the projected path right now, and may track south of the Outer Banks of North Carolina, and will actually landfall in the main part of North Carolina. With that being said, it now may track more north, more inland, more north, and then it will actually be could impact the New York and New Jersey and more of Virginia areas than what was originally expected. 11 p.m. it comes in 32 minutes, and I'm expecting that they're going to have to shift the track and put a lot more people under a tropical storm force wind probability. We're updating the blog right now, and we're going to continuously be updating you. Have a good night, everyone.